All right, I think we're good to go. Yeah, let's go play some more Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Hey there, hey Perez. Hi, Talancia. Nice to see you here. An interesting emote.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Alright, so we finished the prequel trilogy with episodes 2 and 3 completed. That was episode 1. Now we can start up A New Hope. We could probably work our way on through The Empire Strikes Back, hopefully. But we'll see. Get this one started, so that's gonna be pretty exciting. Is this trilogy a remake of the Wii game? It's a lot more than just that. They really changed up a lot of the game. Oh my god, the fake one. They really made a lot of changes in there.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
The levels are completely different. The progression is also different. And they also added in episode 7 through 9. Plus they have like a ton of content and all that. And also some new characters, so.
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
So I was kind of hoping it was kind of like the Wii game. Well,
then we must head to the escape
pretty much the complete saga, but it's a lot more than that, so.
Must put them in a droid.
But it's quite a massive game, I tell you. It's like soda machines and, watering dispense, a water dispense, coffee.
Oh my!
Hello, this is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
We're being boarded.
Oh, I died. Wow. All right, I think we should just leave these be.
Go, go, go!
Point and shoot. Deep breaths.
They're here.
Leave those be.
Oh,
Here comes the stormtroopers.
Stop them!
Huh? Their helmets got removed. Oh my god, they're like building up the barricade. Unless the NPCs are useful. Oh snap, it's Darth Vader.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Building like in Fortnite? Wait, has there been like Lego Fortnite toys that exist? Pretty sure there probably is because how popular it is. Okay, I was like, wait, why is it an opening? That thing stuck out. Oh, what the heck? Block the piers, use a different combo attack to break through the enemy's block. Hey, it's like playing Spider-Man on PS5. I'm wearing their pants. Yeah. Now they'll never suspect me as Leia.
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine back. Where's that droid?
Where did he come from? Also, where am I at? Oh god. Oh, it's in the flame. What's causing me? Get hit. Either I laced a couple Fortnite Lego sets. I figured. I'm probably not surprised. But at the same time, it is kind of be expected. Imagine a Lego Battle Royale game. That would be crazy. I can see a lot of people getting into it, but at the same time, I probably wouldn't get into it. I'm not that great at multiplayer. Oops, sorry. Oh, I need the pants and I'm all completely set. Yeah, now they'll never suspect me. Wearing their clothing right before, you know, we infiltrate the Death Star.
Okay, looks safe now.
Oh, what the heck?
Captain, please don't say that again.
I don't know if it's safe to go down there, because I'm kind of curious. It's something interesting. Okay. Oh. There we go. Wait, no. Hold on. I do want to check around here first. Okay, so I have to play as Antilles to get to the other side. There we go, completely disabled. I didn't even realize he's wearing the helmet. I'm so dumb. Why did I do that? My pants! Stormtrooper pants.
Retreat!
Oh no, it's Darth Vader. We can't go through here.
Milady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use then.
I'll go this way. The Death Moon. Why don't we use that on Vader instead? Then our problem would have been solved. Oh God! I was so scared because I thought it was gonna fly towards me. Okay, all we need him is a helmet for him. He's all set. I think he had a helmet and it's gone. Oh no, it's right here. There we go, now we're all stormtroopers. Oops. They let you do that? They wanna let you kill Palpatine in episode 1? That is true. Ooh, what? You get to choose weapons? What? How good is this weapon? Oh, it's kind of like a battle rifle. Okay, that's cool.
You remember the password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. You're kidding. Where's 318? I thought you were 318.
Stop it. My God. Whatever my weapon I got. Oh my god, I am so sorry. Do I have to, like, activate something? Oh. Okay, I see. So I got too distracted by destroying all these objects around. Now we're gonna activate the other one. What the heck? Oh shoot! And there we go.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Like I had a kyber brick for getting second of the third filled up. Oh, we probably need to do this in free play. So far we only got Leia and Antilles out. We don't have like a ton of others to join. Yeah, we get to ride on it. Whee! Oh, what the heck? We're in disguise? Oh dear lord. Now that's way scarier than Darth Vader, let me tell you that. Trying to get killed by one of those things.
Keep walking. No one is getting off this
ship. I can't remember this, so it must be different. Yeah, I think like in the movie you're pretty much like witness, you're pretty much like seeing like the rebel army just fighting off Darth Vader and the stormtroopers, and then like cut to like Leia sending a message to Obi-Wan. They pretty much extended that just for gameplay purposes. On the Wii game. Oh my god, so this is a Darth Vader scene. Imperial March.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
Oh, we're playing as R2 and 3PO.
Such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Also, yeah, R2 and 3PO can actually fight instead of just being useless and just activating switches and doors and whatnot. But it's a shame that R2 can't float and fly like or just hover basically. Like in the other game. Translator sleep. Buenas noches. Are we good? Oh, we can destroy the alarm. That this is as far as I can go. Oh, it's a stormtrooper. Oh my god, you're showering? Wow. You do realize your circuit's going to malfunction through that. R2 shower? Yeah, but oh well. That's something for R2.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
Washing machine? Wow.
I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. There are settlements over there. What mission? What are you talking about?
Alright, we got the level completed. Hooray! We're still not. We didn't get through Jai. Oh well. That's a new strategy. I only got that challenge completed. Yeah, I haven't really found too many of the mini kits.
We'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, you be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, nearsighted scrap pile.
What can I do with this? Bye-bye! Oh. Nice! Escape pod cargo. Oh, I can buy it. Okay. I didn't really bother buying any of them. Oh well. I don't know why, I almost read an urgent message as an urgent massage.
A closer look may be in order.
It's the Jawas. No! They're after us! I like that R2 scream. A look with his blue milk.
Friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Oh my god, is he really taking a shower? Wow. Right, we get to play as Luke. Luke Skywalker.
Oil baths aren't the same with
me. That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
Oil baths aren't the same without your pals. Oil baths aren't...
I think... Well, I guess we need to be as different characters for this. Yeah, R2. Oil baths aren't the same without your pals. Oh my god. Oh wait, we can actually build. What am I doing? I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. That's purple stud. Yeah, we made lots of money. Whatever. There's apparently almost nothing around here.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
Dude, I tried shooting him. Doesn't want to, like... Are we gonna fight him? Oh, God. Chase it down, or do I have to like fight a wave of these animals? I'm sorry, R3PO. I want to call an R2. Oh, there's one more. Well, we're gonna want to take care of this one before I proceed. Okay, thank you. Well, there it is. Well, there it is. If I'm able to upgrade, I still need like 25 more of these Kyber bricks. Get the health bar upgrade. What's this one here? I can't do much for now. That was. Oh, they want me to like play soccer. Okay. But where's the soccer ball at? I was like, how am I getting stuck there? It's a Banta, but we're also gonna ride this big old one right here. I see something up there. Well, I'm not sure if I can reach it. You know, let's just go talk to the R2. Not this one, but I want to see. That was a nice conversation. Oh yeah! With 3PO, he can translate. Okay. Right on it, but I'm not going to bother for now.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
We're pretty much going to follow R2 anyways.
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
You mean Tusken Raiders? What the heck?
Hello there.
He said it again. He said the thing.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Anything up there? But I climbed it. It's over, Ben Kenobi. I have the high ground.
Oh, you know it.
Well, of course I knew it. He's me.
I don't think I was supposed to build that first. There it is. Another one over there. Can I make it over there? Oh, you probably need a character with that ability to do that. I didn't need to grapple every time. Oh, you have to do this in a time limit? Oh, no. I don't think I have the time for this, so oh well. Let's continue.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are.
Don't do that, Luke.
General Kenobi. I have placed information.
Got some popcorn, wow.
The rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Okay, we're getting dragged out.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
Well, our aunt and uncle have passed away. The stormtroopers. We're going to Mos Eisley.
Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
Nova Cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
They just seem to have a fun time just jamming now. Do that. Oh, I can like literally mind control them. Wow, that's cool.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
How's this for luck? I stashed something in one of the landing bays, and who decides to come and set up shop there? The Empire! I'm never seeing that stuff again.
Cursed Empire. Okay, Creepio, it's on you. House front door password obtained. All right, well, let's just keep going. To be a different character to understand their language.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot. We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
Oh, I mean, but whatever. Oh, hi, Chewie.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
Okay.
Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side. At least if you like your limbs in all their usual places.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? Landing Bay. Take me to him. He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like him either.
I'll be careful now.
You'll be dead.
Bar fight. We're gonna do it like in the movies. Yeah. Yeah, Han shot first.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Yeah, we'll go talk to them.
You're staying in the Dowager Queen Hotel? Doesn't look that secure to me. I certainly wouldn't put my valuables in there. But then again, I don't have anything of value. Other than friendship, of course.
My goodness. You have to like back out so many times to get out of the screen. Oh, there's a spider web. Okay. Alright, let's just get out of here. Docking Bay 94.
Alright, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, Docking Bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Oh, we need to be a different character for this. Okay. We have to climb up there, I think. Be doing that. Oh, we need 3PO. These stormtroopers are gonna come out.
Halt!
Boing. There we go. Hey, we did it. There we go. There we go. How long is game to be so bothersome? Hey, you can't block this. All right, now we get to be a stormtrooper. All right, let's go. Where did you go again? Hold up. How big is this place? It's quite massive, I gotta say. Oh, that was so easy. The junk. Yeah, let's go.
What a piece of junk.
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Combo the
Chewie, hurry. What is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now!
Hey, wait, guys, I'm one of you, and I just died. Okay, never mind. Oh no, I'm back. Got my armor back. Hey, don't shoot me, I'm one of you guys!
fit the cannon and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stair lift into position.
If you're one of them, why are you shooting them? We gotta help Han Solo fix the Millennium Falcon. I think it would have been nice to just take care of the stormtroopers. I am. How confusing the controls are for those puzzle things. After the barricade, okay. Please give me the tutorial on how to play the game, even though I already gotten the tutorial from the first episode. But you get to choose like 1, 4, or 7 to start off with. Oh snap, thing's got a Gatling gun. Okay, I guess that works. Oh god. Didn't mean to destroy the Millennium Falcon like that. R2 for the Oh my god, what is up with that? Dude, that looked complicated. Thank you. Like move this? Oh. I like how we're like under attack and we're still like, you know, just casually fixing the Millennium Falcon. Like there aren't any stormtroopers showing up yet. This game is so hilarious. Get your permission. Oh dear. What if they made a Lego Battle Royale game? Didn't I say that earlier? That would have been cool. Either way, I mean, it would be pretty interesting. I can see a lot of people playing that. But I don't think I probably will play it much. Yeah, I did. Yeah! Oh, I like that air blast attack. All right, Chewie, you got this. We got the cover of Rick. Nice. I was getting so confused as to where I need to aim because camera angle.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Appreciative roars. Uh-oh. Oh God! Uh-oh. That stormtrooper, there it is. No, Ah, crap. I don't think I'm playing as Ben this part is a good idea. Like, I could have, like, Luke handled this, or and even Han Solo. Oh, I could do this. And I just died. Ben, it's too soon to die. Alright, I'm just gonna switch. Luke, put away your blue milk! The game lets you live until the plot doesn't let you. Look, you're in the way! There we go, that will stop those darn troopers from coming. There we go. That all, do we still gotta continue?
For that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win.
Don't start your coffee.
Alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
All right. Oh, we were so close to true Jedi. Wait, did we? Whatever.
Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
We're playing as the villain, as it says in the game.
Chewbacca and I shall wait here until you secure a path to the control room. Fewer Wookiees roaming around, the less attention we'll draw from the Empire.
We need to reach higher ground, specifically the control room. Just up
higher ground? Yeah, because you're taking the high ground. Or Anakin, I have the high ground, and I have the high death.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the frisk again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
Can't go through there.
Do you think these uniforms will let us use those terminals?
And a bunch of lefts and a down. Han and Luke would like do it together, but I have to do it one by one.
Yeah.
Oh wait. It's so hard to tell who's Luke and Han. Get the things on the underneath their feet. Like their playable characters. Best Leia plans. What? The monster just using the keyboard? Is that like a meme?
What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Oh, goodness me.
Still have that one just playing the piano, keyboard or whatever.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it?
Come on, Miami roars.
If I bang my head one more time in this helmet, I'm joining the rebellion. I swear. Oh, give me a break. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell. Still can't believe those were the droids we were looking for. They were right there. Let's just get our janitorial punishment out of the way and move on with our lives. Why did I let them through?
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
Lousy Imperial equipment never works right.
Oh. Oh, this sounds like a stroll. I couldn't do anything because the barrier is in the way.
While I use the refresher, just keep going on about the intruder.
We gotta find a way.
What are you doing?
Stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
Wait, that's supposed to be. Wait, I was gonna say if that's Kylo Ren's armor, but no, that's just. Nah, that's just too. We're gonna film Star Wars Episode 10. Hey. Hey. He posing. Oh. Wait, we're already wearing the armor though. Sorry, Chewie. I'm gonna have to like sit. Okay. Never mind. Do we literally do anything in this room? I guess that's where we need to be, but what do we do? Like, what, film episode 10 or something? Oh, wait. Oh, we have to build this. Okay, he's a janitor.
This is never gonna work.
The intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard, Lord Vader. Let's get these back up and running.
Oh, that was supposed to be Vader. The red room supposedly like his stiff lightsaber.
I can't believe it actually worked. You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor.
You already are. In fact, at least two movies you're well known for. The Banta.
Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
Why? Who is he?
He's one mean Wookiee, sir. Real arm pulley. You definitely want him locked up.
I have no record of a transfer.
Really? Well, we can let him go and he can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secured.
It's the intruders! Attack!
Look out, he's loose! He's gonna pull up the park!
Come on, what the challenge is. Got two of the three completed. That pretty much stops it. Answer. Oh, she's forming a... Oh, okay. Triangle. Okay, I see. Gotta move this symbol right here. Alright, so... Triangle. This one, and then a rectangle. Thanks, Leia.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on.
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry ho. I don't care what you smell. What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Uh-oh.
It could be worse.
It's worse.
Threepio! Come back, Threepio! Threepio! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
Thanoga.
Hit it in the eye!
Oh, I'm sorry! Uh-oh.
Thing for sure. We're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Ah. Lego build.
Where are Com Link? Oh my! I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Rapio, we're all right. Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 3263827.
Oh, thank the stars on. Wait for me.
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friend. You must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Please be silent. Anyways, weapon you will not need it. Do I have enough for the upgrade? I got 18. Need 7 more so I can get that final health upgrade.
My little friend.
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
Nice. What the heck? I still want to check around and see if there's anything interesting. Did not mean to attack as R2, but whatever. Oh my god, that's a little complicated. There we go. I feel like you just leave the middle one alone most of the time.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here. Should look at installing safer access.
All right, let's go.
presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it. Yes, yes, that's...
Push-ups.
No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
What?
It's them. Blast them.
Good one, Julie.
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
You're in the way. And we only have 3PO with us, but oh well. Oh snap. I was about to destroy this. Now we just get extras.
This will get the door open somehow.
Huh.
stop them at once!
Move in on the rebel! Princess! Don't let her escape!
There we go.
How about this rescue, huh? Not bad, right?
Well, we're still alive. So it's going better than I expected.
When we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Rebel, get him!
This suitable enough?
Are you two still here? There is no way a couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field.
Well, there they are. I'll be taking that, thank you very much. Expecting the fourth one be down, but it's right. Oh, alive. There we go. There's a mini kit. Here. Did we have R2? No.
I think we took a wrong turn.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through.
Over there.
Bye.
Good luck.
Are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
He said the same too. Duck Hunt? What? Okay.
Not a bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
It's not over yet.
Alright, we're done with This Is Some Rescue. Live for Luck Special Edition.
We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts at that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, the weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Oh, you know, I should probably go do that since I'm in space. How many of these kyber bricks I have? 26. I have enough now. There we go. Go. I'm gonna take out my jacket. I'm pretty warm.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Someone has stuck some more treasure up there. I wish I had some spare treasure I could litter around the galaxy.
Have to get up there somehow. Oh well.
Anything, won't you?
hope you found what you needed. Visit again soon.
Wiring to these exterior platforms is always jamming. With no way to open up these hatches, I can't get these guys fixed up. They're gonna blame me for this. I know it.
I don't think breaking them would do anything.
Oh, don't tell me we've got problems with these shutters again. Now, I have got a rebellion to fight, you know.
I was trying to see if jumping would be faster to climb this, but I guess not. Oh my god, they have these. There we go. Welcome to the Great Temple.
Them immediately.
Whatever.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by
Lea has found with the money, a weakness. Huh? The Lego money.
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in. Point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
All right.
Leader, we won't be going anywhere without turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2. Direct hit. Woo! Got it.
Did not know there was one chasing after me.
Fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
space station is huge. Look out for more times moving on your position.
I'm playing a Star Fox level, and I just crashed.
We're being swarmed by TIE fighters. Get them off us, Red 5.
Now I'm making some like easy studs right there.
There's so many. I just have to focus.
And there we go. We got three Jedi. I gotta play the music. The music.
Uh-huh. I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid.
Okay, he's just filled up with money. One of the three objectives. I think I know what to do now.
Don't have all day. Shoot the smaller exhaust.
Okay, just give me a moment. All blue Lego studs. There we go.
It's open!
Get a torpedo down there now! Keep moving, Red 5. The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
A while. Yeah, we destroyed the Death Star.
What? Great shot, kid. That was-
at the line.
The Force will be with you, always.
Oh. Aww, poor Chewie. Gonna get his reward. Did it! We finished A New Hope! Got like so many stuff from that level. Got like a lot more than what we needed. Got clarifying, and that's not going to buff out completed. I only got like one mini kit, but oh, well, that's fine. Pretty much done with A New Hope for now, and we get to play The Empire Strikes Back. I think it's something to drink. I was like feeling a little sleepy and dozy. I didn't get much sleep last night, as per usual. Delivery from the Empire.
No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, R2, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
I think you probably need to, like, climb up there in order to activate them.
Thank you.
Oh, how many kyber bricks do you have now?
Center is. I am just taking the steam.
Dang it. Like a puzzle we need to solve? I need to make the left one 7. Okay. This was on yellow unintentionally. Whatever. There we go. There we go. That was easy. With the story. I just want to look around a little bit more. My God. Ben Kenobi is alive! Go. Our Anakin. Why I like the DLC? All I know I have to deal with it, like, I just need to know where I can unlock them. There we go. I'm the Mandalorian! Yeah! Got Grogu!
Most of the base, but there are still sections blocked by large sheets of ice. We've got no idea what's behind them, so if you go exploring, be careful.
Right here, okay. There we go. We're hearing the Mandalorian just getting excited like that. Get here. Oh. Can we like attach this here? Oh.
a bunch of weapons and belongings we seized from an attacking Imperial ship. They're locked somewhere deep in the base if you want to poke around.
Welcome to our humble shooting range. If you want to practice your shot, just step on up and give it a try.
Oh. I'll give it a try. The snow. Nice, we got the Kyber brick from it. Red 3PO.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Tough and cold. Funny how this planet's called Hoth, and despite part of his name having Hot on there, it's actually a cold place.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
We'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Did it clean up the poop? Wow, that's gross.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General, let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these plains. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you.
Check the map.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
We go.
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind
of. Heat up even though it's still cold. Lost thoughts dropped.
Mm-hmm.
epic shot right there.
We need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
Right? Okay. Could have fought that, destroy these all around this place. Quite a challenge, I betcha. A problem? Weird. There we go. Man, that was a bit complicated to climb up. I'm gonna be honest.
Stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Well, there was like a mini key. I'm not sure if I want to go for it, but I'll check.
Signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh?
You know where it's cold here? Yeah, I'm gonna say forget it. I think we're there. Hey, I'll take that.
Thank you.
That was pretty close. Is this just to block the door? Oh, I think like when the door shuts, it breaks that one so we could build something out of it. I think I get it.
We need to find a way to get across this broken walkway, right?
A shortcut.
Hey, what if we close those blast doors down there? That should close the gap.
If that works. That's not good.
Hey, that doesn't belong to you. Now play nice and hand it over.
Oh, it's protected by its barrier. A turret. It's like a Pokeball in their red and white part.
Now let's get that tower powered up. I'm sick of these pro droids. I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
And if he insists. Press the button to grapple. Okay. There we go.
What is that?
A wonder. And our reason to be hasty.
Question mark before.
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here.
Well, sorry.
All of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
avoid the droid. Two fire probers out of the air without them spotting you first. Oh, nice.
How come you guys haven't defrosted these already?
In these conditions, it'll be about as fruitful as herding Wrath Tars.
Just had a thought. What if we use Linktree to post your social media links? It'll make the message a bit shorter. What is Linktree? I'm kind of curious what that is. Oh, I don't think I'll be using this as a Twitter replacement alternative. The landing page, pretty much, huh? Pricing option, but I'm not gonna bother with that. I'm honestly not too sure if I really want to use it, but I don't know. You really need the free option, it's totally up to you, of course. Yeah. Oh well. I mean, I don't know. We'll see. Like, the thing is, I'm not sure if, like, a lot of people I know use it as well. Like, you know, network them and whatever. And then, I feel like there's, like, a lot of bots that are, like, attracted. Because, like, whenever I share something on, like, Instagram, like, oh, this is the game, I got this game or whatever. It's, like, there's, like, bots, like, mentioning, like, an account. I don't know. We'll see. There we go. Well, that was a mini game. I thought it was one of these challenges. I think that's worth it. Deacons also has something similar. Like what? There we go.
That's all the towers up and running. And it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go find him.
If we can put social media links, Discord. Oh. Internet. Networking, I see. Uh-oh. Oh, snap! Dang. Just like in the movie. Okay, that didn't happen in the movie. That no Yeti monster didn't literally attach his arm back.
Ben?
You will go to the Dagobah system. There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
You go do laundry, power pack a little, so I might lurk or something? Alright! Enjoy what you gotta do, then.
Well, your worship. Looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Pizza delivery!
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
I had a fresh update, so my existence has meaning again, apparently.
Alright. We didn't get much stuff, go to explore around and all that. And it's way down. I didn't even do that.
The Empire's coming. Let's get a snow speeder ready and head out there.
He's drinking the blue milk.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy.
Oh, he can use the force. That's too soon, Luke. You don't learn the force until when you after your turn with Yoda.
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ships will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Not in great condition. But we can fix it. Right, R2?
Thank you. I don't know, need to be a different character to... Whatever, I'll leave it be. Go.
Great. That's the engine fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, poor snowman.
Imperial walkers.
Echo station 3TA.
That auto target thing, and I die. With AT-AT. Because we got the official pronunciation. Okay, I think they pronounced like that. I haven't seen the movies in a while, which maybe I want to go watch the movie. It's so hard to tell if I'm going through the rings or not. Oh, whatever, we got it down.
Good job, Luke. You did it. Glad that's over. Luke, do you copy?
You have to bring them down.
Think you spoke too soon, Wedge. Get ready.
I didn't finish it off. Even the point of just doing that, you gotta circle around. That's all. I don't see why you need to like just like going through rings to make it even better or something. And I got crashed. There we go. In the hang of it, at least. We didn't get enough studs to get the Jedi status at Trick. Go off Rogue Squadron, form up. It's Darth Vader. No.
We'll have to go another way.
chairs to be stuck. Oh my god, again with the door stuck. Odds are, let's go.
If I may say so, sir, I
punch it.
Not him, the Falcon.
Don't worry, R2, we're going, we're going.
Dagobah system.
Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them.
On a steering wheel? Wow.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
This could get bumpy.
See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Got more to destroy.
Oh, no. Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
That work. Hang on. I need your proton torpedo. They're not finding any ships that would give me proton torpedoes. Oh, there's some. Nice.
Asteroids.
Chewie, set 271. No, you buttball, 271.
What? Well, you were playing like an arcade space shooter.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
What the? All the blue stars. Oh, I got three Jedi. Nice. I may have missed him. Okay, I think I destroyed it earlier. No! Oh, I missed it. Got one.
Oh. I knew this was a bad idea.
Right, I'll get us out of here.
Still have the heads-up display on this scene. Oh my god, we're going super fast.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, madam. Where are we going?
I'm going in closer.
Why anything?
Closer.
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Isn't there like a big old monster right there?
Yeah, me too.
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.
There we go. Dang, I'm not supposed to touch the asteroids while I'm escaping. But oh well. Oh, I should probably go for that hyper comet. Oh no, this is...
You want this ship back? You're gonna have to catch me! Whoa! You mean serious business? I won't steal any more ships, promise.
Have we taken care of them? There it is. I have no idea what he said, but whatever. And now I'm not gonna bother. What do I have now? Oh, I got the upgrade, that's right. Got 30. Honestly, I could pretty much like upgrade these, but even further, why? I guess this will have to do for now. About to go meet Jedi Master Yoda. The ways of the Force. Why is he always gonna run into us? Every time. It'd be like something just flying on towards us.
Careful. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around.
Fishing rod.
That'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there.
No idea what I got, but data cards. It costs a lot. Spell collector worth twice as much. Turns all lightsabers into freshly baked baguettes. Devastating and delicious. Television mode? Whole time the screen affected the game. Style screen affected the game. Yeah, I don't want to enable mumble mode. Comedy weapon? Class and nine range weapon that replaces silly items? Don't worry, they still work normally. Current attack effect that replaces sparkly rainbow version? Big head mode? Critical sound effects from ranged weapons that blasts that replaces mouth main version? Pew pew? Helps any playable character understand any language. Controversy protocol throughout a well-earned break. Well, I want this one. I can get more studs. Hey, there's a hybrid brick I can go take. Oh, that was, oh wait. There's something I could build. Well, don't I have to be a Jedi? Well, I can't do much for now. Oh well. Well, I think this is like Yoda's house, but we can't go in this soon. All the way at the top. I see a glow. Yeah! Treetop tribute. Let's continue.
Find this Yoda, if he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi.
Train, build a backpack.
Practice. Learn. You must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, a Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
Why are you doing backflip? There we go.
Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force, are they? Easily.
Oh no.
Quick to
join. God damn it.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
With.
Once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice.
Vader.
Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
Right. Let's go. I can barely see. Well, there's a blur going on. Boba Fett. Someone's naked. It's stormtrooper. His box is on.
It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
This Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Relax, princess. I know a guy down there who will take good care of us.
Where'd he go?
This is the best you got. I love a good chase. Especially when I'm gonna win. I don't believe it. You got me and smashed up the ship. You're cool. I respect that.
I mean, I came from Hoth, so we are pretty cold.
Approaching vessel, please identify yourself. Do you have a landing permit?
No, I don't have a landing permit. I'm trying to reach Lando Calrissian.
Whatever. I have trouble pronouncing names in some of the Star Wars movies and whatever.
We
go way back, Lando and me.
Who's worried?
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. And how you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Oh my god.
He seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
I have new information.
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it.
Yeah, this is worthy of him if you watched Solo movie.
Care to join me for a little refreshment?
Yeah, I'm gonna stop right there, so let me go, save and quit. Yeah, well, we continue more of this next time. Finish episode 5, and then hopefully finish episode 6 next time. Yeah, I'm gonna stop right there. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you're new to the channel, feel free to follow. I'll be continuing more of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga next time to hopefully complete the original trilogy. So, yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Later.